night shows the OVI arrest this week of Cleveland City Councilman Zack Reed. This is dash cam video from a patrol car showing officers questioning Reed and the councilman trying to perform a field sobriety test, which police say he failed. Reed pleaded not guilty to an OVI charge yesterday. It is his third time getting such a charge. Officers stopped Reed on East 9th in Cleveland Tuesday morning. Reed says he has no plans to resign.